med sjaks för alla vad jag gör då. Jag hittar klubben som om vardag.
Yeah guys, right now we just get into Dubai Mall metro station and we are about going down there. When you go down, before you get to Dubai Mall, it's a long walk, but we're lucky we're not going to be walking under the sun. So it's a shade long walk inside the bridge, so about 15 minutes walk, right?
15 minutes, that's too much. Maybe yeah. Just 10 minutes.
I guess it's more than 10 minutes.
You're going to walk so majestically. Then
yeah, so right now we're going to Dubai Mall. See you there.
See you, Dubai Mall. I'm walking down. I know I'm gonna miss this place later on, like few months after. See, look at him there. Wait, look at you.
We're almost there.
No, not yet. So this is another another entrance again.
Actually, it's a long walk from the metro going to Dubai Mall, but you're not going to feel tired because a lot of people walking.
Say hi to Anya. Hi, Anya. Hi to her.
First, we're gonna go to underwater zoo. First, we'll go to underwater zoo. Have you been there? Underwater zoo.
Underwater zoo.
Yeah. It's a big aquarium in Dubai, fish aquarium. So we're gonna visit there. So I will show you guys. Really amazing here. Every time I check in here in Dubai Mall, I see different things, a lot of designer things. Things are really changing every day, and it's a good place to visit. It's a nice place anyway. I like the decoration of the lightning and the shops.
Yeah.
Actually, during Ramadan, we have a lot of sales going on. More things are selling like 85% discount, some selling 50% discount.
Ramadan curry.
Thank you for the ration and the orders. Wow, I love this place at the back. It's being decorated because of this Ramadan. It's just a symbol of prayer, Arabic symbols, just people to acknowledge these things you're seeing. It's just a symbol for acknowledgement of Muslims' prayer and peaceful moments. Yeah, that's why it's like that. Because the last time I've been here.
So, what do you mean?
Yeah.
He's lost! Look at this black man, he's lost in Dubai Mall.
I'm not lost yet.
You're
I'm
lost?
Just checking
are you?
For the sign. Hmm? I think we're going.
We're actually wanting to go to where the Burj Khalifa sign is. So this black man is kind of lost.
Wow, we're here right now on the water zoo.
So we finally find our way to
on the water zoo. I sincerely love this view. It's a nice view this evening in Dubai Mall, Burj Khalifa area. As you can see at my back is Burj Khalifa, the tallest building in the world.
It's already 7 o'clock, so it's almost going to start, I think.
It's getting dark. Now,
see the people around there. Too many people around.
Just waiting,
so we're just
for
waiting.
The fountain to start.
Yeah,
waiting for the fountain.
Look at
to
the
start.
People around waiting here also.
Yes.
But here, there's too much around here.
Guess what? Everyone here is waiting for this fountain. Everyone is waiting.
I'm not afraid.
later I will focus on the show.
Thanks for watching and kindly subscribe. See you in the next video. Thank you.